Our next guest stands in for Hollywood superstars. David Simpson is a writer and actor and was also Anthony Hopkins' body double.
Yeah, to tell us more, David joins us now from the Gold Coast. David, such a pleasure to speak to you. I think we all have heard and understand what a stunt double does, but what's the difference between a stunt double and a body double? And how did you become involved in being a body double?
Yeah, that's a great question there, Tristan. So the difference really between the two is the stunt double is doing the dangerous stuff that an actor may have to do on a daily basis, like, you know, falling down a set of stairs or crashing a car or something along those lines, which is not me, I might add. But the body double is somebody who looks like the actor, is the same proportions, height, weight, that type of thing. So I was lucky enough to be selected for the Thor Ragnarok movie where Tony Hopkins was working in as Odin, and that's how I got that job, yeah.
I love that you call him Tony, you know. You're close to him, obviously. What was it like working with Sir Anthony Hopkins?
Yes. Yeah, well, that was the thing. I mean, that's an interesting story. So the first time I actually met him face-to-face was in the makeup chair, and we were in the makeup chairs for about 3 hours every single day, so it was quite a bit of time to spend with him. And he introduced himself to me as Tony Hopkins. I mean, that's what he goes by.
Yeah.
But I found myself just a little bit, to be honest with you, a little bit starstruck, which I think everybody was on that particular gig for a while. And the first few days, I just kept falling into calling him Sir all the time, which actually I don't think he really likes that much. So, but after a while, we relaxed into it and became Tony. Yeah.
Aww. Great. So you've also worked alongside the Hemsworth brothers. That would have been a transition.
Yes.
What was it like working with those Aussie icons?
Yes. Absolutely. So they're very laid-back, cool guys, both Chris and Luke. And I did some scenes with Chris. He grabbed me by the back of the neck in one particular scene. But he's a very, very nice guy, very relaxed, just an Aussie person, you know what I mean? Like somebody that you'd find anywhere, any one of us.
Oh, that's awesome. So nice to hear that about big stars.
I still can't
picture,
I can't get it out of my head that you're going around to like the catering and stealing everything and then just blaming it on Tony. Ah, that was Tony, that wasn't me.
That's right, exactly, yeah. I was pretty chilled, and I mean, that's an interesting thing. Both Tony and Chris, they're very similar, you know, very, very relaxed, professional actors, yeah. It was a delight working with them.
I've got to ask, when you're getting into character to be Anthony Hopkins, do you have to kind of really kind of up the fava beans and the Chianti beforehand?
Well, yeah, I mean, it was a bit of a tall challenge, I've got to tell you. But, you know, it's like anything, you know, you get into character. Being a body double, it's not so much so because, I mean, you're standing in for the main actor. But any acting gigs that I've done, you know, it's a matter of learning lines, memorising lines, and really just finding the motivation of the character. What does that scene mean to that person and the others around them?
Great. So, and what are you working on now? I'd imagine in between, it's one thing being a body double while the show is going on. What happens now?
Yeah, absolutely. So what's happened, I mean, obviously because of COVID, you know, filming as far as television and movies go, I have taken a little bit of a holiday, let's just say. So what I've done in that time period is open up my own online jewellery store called Diamond Lovers. And, you know, we're offering world-priced jewellery to Australian women and men. And that's how it's, I've sort of occupied myself for the last, you know, 18 months. But obviously, as we're coming out of the back end of that, you know, I'm looking for, you know, additional gigs, more opportunities, that type of thing, yeah.
That is awesome, yeah. Looking for the product placement in the next Avengers movie.
Yeah, that's what you should do. Yeah,
that's exactly right. I like your thinking there. Yeah,
good
absolutely.
On you, David.
Thanks
so much
David.
For talking to us.
Yeah. Thanks very much, guys. Have a great day.